It's like a natural loop pedal.
Yeah, yeah. We're hoping there'll be lots more room for collaborating with the Ayla Wildlife Polish crew. So we're super excited to be crossing over and weaving ties and being able to support the incredible work that they're doing and to be able to link up to all the permaculture work that's going on with the permaculture action tours and the day that was here at Arise. Figuring out how to turn concerts and festivals into orchards and gardens for food deserts is incredibly powerful. So thank you for letting us be part of that mission. This next one we're going to do is another big dedication for us. Figuring out how to pay homage to all of the people who are here with us, who came before us, who are holding on to the traditions of natural medicine and herbal medicine, and making sure that we know how to keep ourselves well, yeah, in our own communities, that we know how to identify the plants that grow in our forests and in our deserts and in our oceans. We keep them protected and guard them. Learn how to make our health our own business again. Thank you.
Thank you.